What do you see? See anybody? We're hiking on the Appalachian Trail. Right past where it crosses the road, the Blue Ridge Parkway, at Dripping Rock Overlook. But we are not far from private property here. I thought maybe this was some camping cabins or something. But we have large houses all around us. There's a couple over there and another one. Brandy's on a trail or something. She smells a hot trail. Took a shortcut. Oop, about fell down. We came out here yesterday, and as soon as we got here, it started pouring rain. Actually, it had been raining all day off and on. And we're in somebody's backyard. Like that one has a swimming pool. Let's go down this way. Let's turn left here. I don't know what that other trail is. I'll see what's down this way. We've never been here before. Well, we're a mile or so up, out away from all the houses. And now we are coming to a cliff. And it looks like the trail goes right straight up over it. Sheila's leading the way. She likes to get up on a big rock about as much as anything. What do you think of this place? Those are some big rocks, huh? Brandy's staying on the trail. Boy, it's bitter cold today. It's about 40, but the wind is just a howling, and it's carrying away my body heat. I think this little bump up here may be as far as we go. Sheila found a rock worth climbing on. A big, dangerous pile of rocks. Where you can see for miles. Boy, this is pretty much up on the top, isn't it? At least locally. Well, we can look for deer up here. Huh? Over there is Wintergreen Slopes. Let's see if I can get there. We get some sky in here, the snow will show up. There's the artificially snow-covered slopes of Wintergreen. There's probably people skiing over there today. We've been moving away from that area, but this is our first good look at it when we get up high enough. Ski slopes everywhere. A whole bunch of them. Hey, Brandy made it up. Took her a little while. She came up for a look. Careful, girl. This is pretty rugged. Sheila needs one more big rock before we get back to the car. Good girl. Well, that was about a mile and a half out and back. Brandy's tired, I can tell, because her left rear leg is quivering when she stands still. So she's ready for a break. Her arthritis is acting up. Most days up here, you'd pull off and not understand why this spot is called Dripping Rock. But it's pretty clear today. The water just squirting out of the ground today here. Normally it doesn't come out up there, it comes out of this hole. But it's overflowing today. Oh boy, that's good water. This will charge up Brandy's batteries a little bit. A dip in cold water always makes her knee feel better. I think maybe it's tendonitis instead of arthritis. No, stay away from that pipe. I don't want to have to crawl down there and pull you out of that pipe. No, no. Sheila. Thank you. Good girl. You are very smart. You are a good girl, aren't you? Are you ready to get in the car and have some chicken? Oh boy, we like chicken, don't we? As soon as we get in the car, we always have some chicken. The end of a hike always involves a little chicken.